and you kind of have to smooth it out so it does not really fall so easily through the cracks, right?
Yep.
Consistency is kind of good, so it's not too watery. That shouldn't really happen too easy. And then you use the spatula to release it, right? So that's pretty much it. Leave that in here.
Nice.
The spatula a little bit. Put it back. So now, what is missing?
Rain guard.
The rain guard, right? So three sticks and sizzlers, right? Really, and then
you make your own
clear plate. So put them through. And
why is it clear?
Does it matter? I think it's just a rain guard. It's a rain guard because if you have a heavy rain, the bucket will fill, can overflow, and then your catch is gone.
Wait, do you want it low or like?
No, no, okay. like that.
Okay.
They're very curious.
Yeah.
They're probably gonna miss.
Yeah, everybody me. Plays more. In their poopy every day, you know.
Well, they see me around, saw me around a couple of times.